Sue, could you tell me what's the principle of this amazing work?
This work records the history of some of the millions of Africans who were taken from West Africa to the Americas up to the 19th century to be slaves. And this work is five different voyages, which we can find in the archives. All of their names are engraved on the bottles, which are suspended from the nets.
And what's the symbol of the bottles?
The symbol of the bottle is that people were treated like cheap commodities, loaded up as you might load up bottles.
And why did you take the principle of the fountain?
Of a
fountain.
It's just as if it's not really a fountain, it's as if you dropped the net into the sea and you picked it up and the net is still dripping.
Bon, bravo, merci beaucoup, it's great.
Thank you very much. You're good.